Raking light can also show warping of a panel or a buckling in canvas that's not readily apparent. At the bottom of this panel, you can see that there are some rather dramatic shadows that reveal that there's a raised area of the panel directly under Christ's feet and up through the figure, and then it dramatically dips down and actually has a depression where the female figure is. This isn't readily apparent looking at the painting under normal light.